That melts us to the path of salvation.